Manchester United will reportedly delay making a decision over the long-term future of Julian Ighalo. Since arriving alone from Shanghai Shenhua in January, Ighalo has contributed 4 goals from 8 appearances in all competitions. The form of the Nigeria has led to suggestions that United may attempt to negotiate a permanent deal with his parent club. However, as a result of the coronavirus pandemic, the Daily Mail claims that club officials are in no rush to make a final decision. The report suggests that United are prepared to wait until it becomes clear whether the current Premier League campaign will be completed during the summer.